Good evening po, my name is Dr. Maura Alanamparada and you can call me Maui. Welcome to my YouTube channel. At ngayong gabi po ay gagawa po tayo ng isang product review regarding one product that I have used for 30 days. At ngayong gabi, ang product po na i-review ko ay ang Glamworks, which is a permanent hair dye color. At ito po ay particularly the light brown color. Meron po kasing subscriber na nagtatanong kung ano po yung ginagamit ko sa buhok ko as hair color. At to be honest with you, very sensitive po yung scalp ko sa hair color. Madali po akong mangate, madali po akong mag-dandruff. At madali pong ma-irritate yung scalp ko. So, sa marami pong taon na paghahanap ng iba't ibang produkto na pwede pong mag-lighten sa color ng hair ko, isa po talaga sa mga produktong ito na medyo naging hiyang po ako, eh ito pong Glamworks. Ha? Makikita niyo po itong Glamworks sa SM at sa Watsons. At isa pong advantage ng Glamworks is that you don't have to spend a lot because Glamworks is only 40 pesos. Meron pong time na ang naging presyo nila is 49 pesos. But recently, ibinalik po nila yung presyo to 40 pesos. Minsan po, nakakaroon po ng promo. Nagba-buy one take one po sila sa Glamworks. At yun po yung kagandahan sa produkto dahil kung hindi nyo man po magustuhan yung kalalabasan ng hair color, eh hindi po masakit sa bulsa. Ha? So dito po sa Glamworks, dahil mura nga po, I use this every 2 weeks. At napakadali pong gamitin dahil it is a premix formulation. So all you have to do is to cut the sachet that you find inside this particular product at ilalagay niyo po siya directly doon po sa gloves, no? So just to give you a demonstration of what you can see inside the Glamworks, ito po yung laman niya. So, para po siyang isang sachet ng sabon. Notice that there is a partition doon po sa product dahil yung one side po ng hair dye color na ito ay yun pong developer at yung isa naman po ay yun po yung hair color mismo. So, all you have to do is to press the product so that yung pong contents ay mag-mix. No? At meron po siyang gloves and all you have to do is to cut one portion of this particular sachet and place it directly on the gloves. And then I place it on my hair as if I'm placing a conditioner. At pagkatapos po ay sinusuklay ko po siya and then I leave it for around 20 to 30 minutes. Depende po dun sa intensity ng light brown na gusto ko pong makita sa hair ko. For the last 2 months na ginagamit ko po itong Glamworks, mas gusto ko po yung effect niya kapag yung product po ay nasa buhok ko for 30 minutes as compared to suggestion time proportion, which is 20 minutes. So again, I do it every 2 weeks. Mabilis pong tumubo yung hair ko. So, kapag nakikita ko po na meron na pong black hair coming out again from my scalp, nagre-reapply po ako ng permanent hair dye color. So, sa lahat po ng hair color na use na provided po ng Glamworks, hiyang na hiyang po ako sa light brown. And I hope that most of my subscribers as well as my viewers also appreciate the hair color hue or the pigmentation that is presently reflected on my hair. So sana po ay masubukan niyo po ang Glamworks. Mabibili niyo po ito sa SM at sa Watson's at napakamura po ng product na ito. Very very effective, highly recommended by Maui. At sana po ay masubukan ninyo at ma-share niyo po sana yung mga experiences niyo regarding this particular product. So hopefully po you click the thumbs up of this particular video, and then kung meron po kayong comments, meron po kayong suggestions, meron po kayong further recommendations regarding Glamworks, i-share niyo po sa channel ko. Maraming salamat po. This has been Maui, and this is the secret to my light brown hair. Sana po masubukan niyo po ang Glamworks. Maayong gabi, ikaninyong tanan. Thank you po.